farming in a dry climate can be extremely challenging. In the past, Qatar's agriculture industry faced various difficulties, with a dry climate and lack of water for irrigation being the main ones. This significantly constrained Qatar's economic growth, which was mostly dependent on resource exploitation and pearl fishing. So how did Qatar overcome these challenges and become the most food-secure country in the Arab world? And what are the cutting-edge technologies used in Qatar's farming industry?